What's up, guys? It's me, the Fox, here. Put on your headphones, get ready to play some games, and welcome back, Hyper Light Drifter. And I'm here in a place where we didn't leave off last time because I looked around a bit. I started recording and looked around a bit, but I couldn't find anything in the directions we were supposed that I said to go in. So, yeah. Like, I looked around a bit and there wasn't really anything around. So I'm not really sure what we're going to be doing in this video, like, at all. So I looked in the map and stuff, and I really have no idea where we're supposed to go, because any places that we haven't, like, been, I can't find a way to get to them. So I don't really know what we're doing. Just look at the map. Well, this one is underground, but I still don't see how we're supposed to get there. Because what it is I think you have to get over to this area, and then you can get down into this area. But I don't see... See, because we only have two corridors, and we need to get... We also have a key. So yeah, we have to get into this area, but I can't find a way to do that. So, just gonna have to look around. We have to find the way to go. That's what we have to do this episode. We have to find out how we have to get to the places we need to get to. Oh, yes, and also I'm recording, if my voice quality or some stuff doesn't seem quite as good as it has been in some of my past videos, it's because I have to go back to recording on my Mac. Not permanently, but just for a little while, because this, actually just for this specific game, and maybe for Undertale, when I go back to that and do the genocide route, because the progress doesn't carry over to my other computer and on my Steam account, so yes, that's why. So if we're here... Wait a minute. Okay, there's only a little area up there. I feel like we have to go down here and go over here. Maybe we should try that, but I'm pretty sure we already have. We've been everywhere down this way, haven't we? It's kind of loud. Oops. See, we did this, and I don't even know what it did. We can't go anywhere from here. Oh! See, it... changes camera angle, like I should be able to go somewhere from here. Huh. I feel like I should be able to go somewhere from here. But I can't. Can we break this? No, I think it's like in the trees. Huh. We go down this way. See, there's something down there, but I feel like we've been down there already. Yeah, this is just here. even know if this is where we need to go. Eat these things. There we go. Oh, I thought I healed. Oops. So yeah, I looked around down here. See, now we're in this here. Wait a minute. Are there still enemies over here? I was just back here. There's like a whole ambush of guys over here. See if we can just avoid them, maybe. Damn it. Nope. See, there's like an ambush of these like green guys. Apparently there's a name for the type of like enemy they are. But I don't know how you're supposed to find that out since there's like literally no words in this game. Come on. Ha! Now we should be able to deal with everyone who's over in this direction. Get over here. Come at me, bruh. Bro. Ha. Sweet. Sweet! Ow. Oh yeah, I did. I got like a... No, did I not get? Oh wait, yeah, I have a continuous dash, right. Yeah! Die! I need to get over here. The map says there's something important over here that I potentially missed. So, I must go this direction. Oh, there's health pack in here. Hello, spiders. Come on, get me. Ow. No. Nyah. Hate you. Excuse me. Don't touch me, please. No. That's not fun. I died. Well, now I have to do... Oh, where are we? We're all the way back here. I want to be back here. Takes 10 million years to get back to where we were. Sorry, got a bit of a cold. Do all this again. Can I just avoid you, maybe? I just like. No! I hate those things so much. Can I not like run away from them? Because they're like fast. I don't understand how I'm supposed to kill them. Maybe I should try using my bomb. Maybe I should. I mean, I got a bomb. I'll try and use it. I've not used it in a combat situation yet. Ow. Remember, last time we made progress, we got a key, we got some upgrades and stuff. Damn it. Hey, I killed all the wolves. I'm just gonna try and avoid combat scenarios. Bad idea. How did I die? Can they really hurt me when I'm inside that crystal? Oh, I don't want to do this. But There's something over important over here that is gray, which probably means that I haven't explored it yet, so I need to see what's going on. This might just hold the key to what we've been missing all along. This might be the way to get out of this area. I thought the first area was hard, but that was just me being dumb. So maybe I'm just being dumb again and need to go revisit this one area. Even though I hate this area. Sweet. Sweet. This way. Actually, wait a minute. Where are we on the map? Okay. Actually, wait. Wait. So they're way down here, because I explored down here as well, a bit off camera. See, this is like, this area is kind of where we need to be. See, now we're in this room. So the thing we need should be like right around here. And if there really is anything. So I've already looked around like this whole area and there's literally like nothing here. Like I've looked through all of this stuff a million times and I've yet to find anything. Unless the bomb can be used for something. It's worth a shot. No, that didn't do anything. I think if it could be used to, like, blow up walls or something. I've explored down here, and there's, like, nothing here. Oh, this is empty. Well then, does that mean that the ones we need are in these areas? Well then, why would there be 5 crystals? That doesn't make any sense. Oh, wait a minute, that's... Wait a minute. Wait. So that means the ones we need to get are where the glowing ones are. So I've been misguided this whole time then. Okay, well then let's get out of here. It means we don't have to do that other area. It means where we need to go is the places where it's pink, because that's where we haven't taken it from. Well, I mean, that's progress, realizing that I've been misguided and fooled myself the whole time. I mean, one second. It's still pretty early on in the video. So we've got some time to explore. Let's see, wrong button. Ouch, that was a painful. Well then, looks like I've figured out a plan. A plan is forming. Maybe we can actually get through the 3-quarter door in this episode. Sup, Dan? What's up, my dude?
Nothing, I was just about to start meditating.
Okay, good for you. I had a revelation.
What?
My revelation. On this map, I've been dumb the whole time, and I thought the gray ones were ones that we, like, hadn't explored yet. But no, it turns out the pink ones. This is marking where those, like, little crystals are, right? But the pink ones are where the crystals are. This is where we've taken crystals from. See, I've been dumb the whole time.
That makes much more sense.
Yeah, it does. It makes this game a lot more easy. I wish this game actually had some instructions to it. It kind of just throws you in. To be all completely honest. Okay, we have to go back to this place. So, I'm still kind of confused. Like, are we the Hyperlight Drifter? Like, are we? What's going on?
What's going on?
Oh, look at those boards. Completely unfazed by the fact we just zoomed in. Oh, there we go. Now, okay, so it looks like there should be something down here that we need. Did I ever even... Is this the four-quarter door? That's the four-quarter door, so that must... But the boss... What? So, boss fight's up here. There's a quarter... This is past the three-quarter door. So that means where we need to go must be up here. Did we ever even go up here? What even is this? Okay, we've got this. Aha! There should be something down here. If I'm not mistaken, because it shows on the map that you can get up to another room from here. Apparently. See, it says... I feel like I should be able to get onto that, no? No. No. You can't get onto that. Well then, that was a waste of almost all my health. Okay, that's a ledge. See, looking on the map, there should be something over there. And that, in the middle... According to the map, the door should be, like, right there. Is this one of those secret platform kind of things? Like there was with another area? God damn it. And now where does it show us in the map? We're still in this area. Huh. Mm-hmm. So we're still nowhere near where we need to be. Did I ever get past this section? No, you can't go through there, apparently. Okay, I can't go through there. God damn it! Let's get through here. God damn it, don't die, don't die, don't die, don't die! Hey, I thought I turned you off. Oh. I've never been able to get through that, but now I have a thing where I'm able to dash more than once. Haha. Hit. Still can't do it. So yeah, I know what I need to do. I need to... Oh, come on! Don't have enough health for this. Are you kidding me? I only have one health now. Yes. Oh, sweet. But I'm pretty sure I already checked this way, and there was nothing here. I swear I already checked over here, though. Because it still doesn't show me in the part of the room that I need to be in. Like, what if I go up here? Where am I? Yeah, that's just this room that I already went through. Actually, wait a minute. This doesn't show me anything useful. See, there's this door, but it's locked. It's a lock. And I don't see any way to open it. No, don't see any switches. What's shining over here? I feel like I'm gonna have to do this room. Have to do something about this room. God damn it. Shit. Yeah! Wait, what is this? Oh, there's a switch over there. But I've already tried dashing over there, and I can't. What if I just try and throw my bomb over there? No! Back! Don't shoot me in the back, man! See, there's like... Bomb! That went the wrong... Like, I could probably take them all out if I could dash over there, but I'm pretty sure I've already tried. But I actually think I need to get over there. God damn it. This is harder than Undertale, man. See, even if I dash, I can't get over there. So what am I supposed to do? Huh, man? What am I supposed to do if I can't get over there? Why does I have to go up here? Like, I can't get over there, no matter what I do. I don't have any health packs. Go get some health packs. That's obviously gonna unlock the door I need. No doubt about that. But I can't get over there. I've already tried. It obviously has something to do with this. But I'm almost 100% sure I can't get across that gap. Can I, like, get a longer dash, maybe? Can I, like, buy one? Because I don't have enough money for anything. Like, I can't get over there. Is there, like, a switch I need to flip that'll, like, make the floor go up? Like, how do I get past this area? And it's not like I can look it up, because it's not, like, this area isn't, like, called anything. It's not, like, called... How come when I go into this area the lights turn on, though? Like, when I walk into this area, the lights turn back on. Wait, where does this take me? Oh, well, I'm dead. Never mind. See, I've made a discovery, but I have, like, what do I search up? Like, how to find the pieces in, like, the left side of the map in Hyper Light Drifter? Like, that doesn't... I doubt I'm gonna get anything from... this. And it's not like I can turn this I can't turn this bridge back on. I don't think. How do you fire this again? Sorry. How do you fire the gun? Oh, that's how. Oh, I hit it! Sweet. But see, coming over here doesn't do anything. And hitting that switch doesn't do anything either. I mean, unless... What happens if I hit the have the switch on when I go over here? Is there like a flora? No, that doesn't change anything. It's still impossible to jump over there. Excuse me, game. Your puzzles are too confusing. See, this is on, for sure. So that doesn't change anything over here. But it's not like there's any other switch over here. I don't even think that's where I need to go. No, but it unlocks the door over on this side. Like, but still, it still doesn't show me that this is, like, anything important. Like, an important passageway. Like, what would I search up to figure out how to do this section? Do I have to search up Hyperlight Drifter terminology and then go from there, or? Because this door is most definitely locked. I mean, it has a lock symbol on it. But I honestly feel like I've been through this door before. Like, I came through this door. I don't get it. I honestly don't understand what I'm doing. And, like, that's not even my fault, because... I feel like it has something to do with me having to get another upgrade, but I have no more cash I can get. So, like, this is my character and stuff here. And that's, like, the things that I have. Like, I can get upgrades for my gun, and I think these are dash upgrades on the side there. Because it shows that I have one, but is there, like, a way to get a longer dash? Maybe I should check, but I have no idea. I just want to see where this door takes me out. Oh, it takes me down. Oh, wait a minute. Well, then this might just... If it takes me down, then this might be where the answer to my question is. Can't go this way or anything, can I? No. Well, then. Wait, show me the map. Oh, now I'm here. Wait, this is where something should be here. There should be something, like, right here. In this area. But I've already checked around here, haven't I? Great, I have 2 health. I have to showdown against this idiot. Oh, you're the gun guy. Great. That opens that. What's over here, then? More doors. Am I still in the general vicinity to get this piece? Good God, I needed that. Still in the general area I need to be to get this corridor. See, and I never saw any point of coming back here. Is it back here? This thing that I need? Because I have no idea what's going on right now. Or what I'm supposed to be doing. Bros, I freed you and now you're going to attack me? That's nice etiquette. See, because I have no idea where I'm supposed to be going here. Is there anything in this box in here for me? No idea. I'll let you guys out. Oh, you're still alive. Nothing in here of use. There's bound to be something around here. It says there should be a corridor in this area. Oh, there's turrets in here. Oh, wait. I know what I have to do. Turrets off. There we go. Anything in any of these cells? Anything. Anything of use. Anything. Nope. Nothing of use. Break that stuff. Doesn't do anything. And what's this way? There should still be a corridor somewhere around here. If I can find at least one piece to this puzzle. Oh, what is that? Oh, wait, that's one of those things. If I can find... Oh, wait a minute. This looks oddly familiar. The pieces to the puzzle aren't fitting together. Yeah, this is where I fought my first ever crystal guy. I've been down here. So then what's the point? Am I still... Oh, I didn't mean to do that. I'm still in the vicinity of this piece. I'm still where I need to be. This looks oddly important. I feel like I've explored this way already, though. Did I, like, get this piece and it didn't save my progress or something like that? Or, like, did I just completely miss something very important? Because it still says I'm in the area to get this thing. I feel like it's in there. Oh, sweet, more health. Any health. Anything, any health at all. Any more health. Could really just make sure I have everything. Okay, let's go. This is gonna walk behind me, I'm 100% sure of that. This isn't even that bad in here. Is that a gun? Oh my goodness, I hate these things! Die! Oh, I can't get around that way, just great. See, no, that looks like it's just gonna take me up to the surface, and that's not where I wanna go. Ow. Are you kidding me? I was healing! Oh, damn it. Where am I? Oh, I'm just down here. Okay, that's fine. That's fine. Get this. Get this. Is there one here? No. Rid of these idiots back here. No one likes you. God damn it. I'm gonna die here again. Yeah, yeah. Yep, there's more of you. Where are you even coming from? It's hard to kill them when there's so many of them. Like, one I can deal with. Two, maybe. Three, not so much. Okay, this is manageable. Oh, are you stuck? Ha ha. Ha! Oh, you're dead. Okay. Now we only got one of you to deal with. Ha ha ha! You both unlocked now. So yeah, I've been this- Ooh. I'll take that. Don't mind if I do. But then where will this take me? See, now I'm not even in the right area anymore. So this isn't where I need to be. Is this just me, though? These are definitely cannons. Ooh, there's something over here. Thank you, little guy. Oh, now I can't... Well, that's just fine and dandy. Can't go back. Well, now where am I? I am somewhere. Oh, I'm back here. Blah. Ugh, I'm all the way back here. I don't want to be here. I want to go back this way. Oh, god damn it. I don't want to be over here. I know. Oh, god. No, no. I have to go this way first. The stupid auto turrets. Fine, I'll heal. Whatever you want. Hate this. Oh, goddamn, I'm not fast enough, I swear. It's gonna be the death of me! Why? Why do you do this to me? Why respawn me all the way back there? What is the point? Just to be rude? Because I swear, that's all this game likes to do, is hate you. So now I have to go all the way back. Through all the hell I've already been through. To get back to that area that absolutely had zero use to me. And it has something to do with this. This area has some importance. I know that. Damn it, don't hit me. Just trying to go downstairs. Idiots. I haven't left this area. Actually, if I go back up there, I can probably just kill those guys by shooting them. See, what I did is I went this way and went up there. Oh, you turned back on. Great. That's just fun. Turn off, please, and stay off. Do you lock behind me? I don't think so. So yeah, I came over here, and I didn't want to go over there. So I looked around, and there was nothing of use to me. But then what if I go the other way? Is there going to be anything useful there? Or is it just going to be a load of stupidness? Like everything else in this game. I bought this game thinking it would be fun and be a good time. And I mean, it's a good game. I enjoy playing it, but it's a bit annoying every now and then. Oh, did I already look over here? Okay, so yeah, it has to be this way. But where? Because we can't. Don't go down the stairs. That's what I've learned. If you go down the stairs, you die. So we have to go up here, but go somewhere that isn't the stairs. That guy looks like he has a key face. But I don't think that's the case. So we shouldn't let him out of his cell. I don't really know what we're doing. I'm still in this area, but I think when I go down the stairs, I'm not in the place I need to be anymore. So don't go down the stairs is what I've learned today. But over there doesn't seem like it really is going to lead anywhere, and I don't see any way to open it. Unless this opens it. There's a secret area down there. Well, I opened that area, so don't go down the stairs. The stairs are not where you need to be. We're trying to find a hidden piece. We're trying to find a place so we can actually make some progress in this game for once. Ah! Okay. Turrets are off. Sweet. Let's deal with Drizzly's idiots. Don't hit me! Cell shakedown! Ah! Ah! No, 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 no! No, 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 no! There we go. Now you can hit me! Shut up. Still don't want you to hit me. We've been this way. And it's not solving any of our problems. No pieces over here. Oh, you have a health pack. Don't mind if I do. Come out. Come out. No, no one likes you. Go away. Go away. Hey, no, I want a health pack. Yum, yum. There we go. We got some stuff now. Anything in here worth my while, worth my time? No. Anything in here? Yes, there's something in here that's worth my time. A button. Do we have to go that way? I feel like we've been that way. Wait, where would that be? It'd be over. What? I don't even know where that would be. Cell probably is part of the same cell block, to be honest. We have to figure stuff out. We have to figure things out, because it's not making any sense. So we have to figure it out. Nothing here is making any sense at all. That's the stairs, and that's the secret that I don't know how to get to. And I'm not taking the stairs, because the stairs are bad. But now that I've hit all of these switches, and I go back, will there be some way to get over to the other area now? Is there secrets this way? Are there any secrets around? Do you want to be showing me? Because I'm honestly confused, because this game makes no sense. The hitbox on this crystal is absolutely awful. See, I don't see. I've hit all the switches. Everything is green. I don't see any point to coming either of your cells. Actually, I might get a good vantage point, so I'll go in here. Go in here. Is there anything to look at? Does not look like it. So I'm gonna go. And I'm gonna see if anything has changed. And if not, I'm gonna leave the video because this makes no sense. Like, I don't know, like, I would look it up, I honestly would, to try and just progress the series, but I honestly, like, it doesn't even, it has to be in this area somewhere. It says it's in this area, but there's nothing here. I've literally searched the whole thing, except that one part that I can't figure out how to get to. Is there, like, a whole, like, section of this that I'm missing or something? I'm obviously missing something. I haven't been to that. Haha, I'm making them fall off the edge of their dooms. I almost make that as well. There's gotta be something I'm missing. This video's probably already at its end, though, but if I put it off, I'm gonna... Oh my god, this is too long. I'll just cut out a bunch of the exploration and me going back and forth, because I think I'm on to something. Ow! Oh no. Where do I respawn? Where am I? Oh, I'm back here. Okay, that's fine. That's fine, that's fine. Okay. Oh, and all the switches are off because I did. Are you kidding me? You know, I honestly am very, very confused. I don't see how to do this. Like, I'm always putting this game off because I don't understand how to finish it. I don't understand how to get through any of these areas. Like, should we just leave this area and move on to another one for now, or what? Because I honestly can't figure out how to do this, like, at all. Like, in all honesty, is there anywhere for me to go? Any secrets? At all? I feel like there should be secrets. No, I'm probably just gonna leave this here. This video's gone on for too long. And I can't figure out where I'm going. Because this is the only place where there'd be an accessible, like, crystal to get past the three-quarter door, to get one more to get past the four-quarter door. But there's nothing here. I've looked around the whole place. I might have to watch something and figure out how to do this because I absolutely have no idea what I'm doing. Like, I can't figure out how on earth I'm supposed to finish this if there's nothing here. Like, I've looked everywhere. Go away, I don't want to talk to you in a second. I'm just about to outro the video, okay? So I have no idea what I'm supposed to be doing. I'm gonna look something up and then come back to this later. So, that is the end of this video. Thank you guys so much for watching it. If you liked it, obviously, leave a like. My name is The Fox, signing out from another gameplay video. See ya!